Hi vlogs, welcome to my guy. Okay, eto na naman po, how to make our ayuda into shell na almusal. Okay, so I'm talking about Cornby egg. Cornby egg is actually named by my first son. In Tagalog, tortang, corn beef, yun lang talaga yun. Okay, so actually talagang naka second batch na ako niyan. Ang ginagawa ko is 1 can is to 1 itlog dahil ayaw nung aking mga anak na madaming egg pagkagayaan. Gusto ay ma-red-red, ganon. And then, you cut it into 4 like a pizza. Okay, after you cut it, you just try to spread out. Charat. Nag-iinartilaan ako. Masyadong ma-arty nga. Then, just put a little oil on the middle para naman hindi siya masyadong dumikit. Diba? Hirap na hirap talaga ako dyan. Okay, so wala nang nakita. Hintayin lang ang kanyang pagkakaluto at ayun na. Mukha na siyang hindi alam kung ano. Tapos, syempre, hindi mawawala ang aming masarap na tuyo. Tapos, nilantakan na ng aking bebe ang aming corned egg. Tapos, may pa, ano pa tayo, ano pa, itlog na maalat with the kamatis. Yun, sarap na breakfast. Breakfast na ulit for tomorrow's breakfast on Saturdays. Yan, ganyan ang mainam. So let's try kung magugustuhan ng ating baby boy ang ating hinandang corned egg. Let's see how cute this boy is. Kung pasado ba sa kanyang panlasa. Ready? Oh, mainit. Let's see daw kung may approve sign na ang aking baby boy. Okay, approve. Okay, try na. Good night.